So the next one, that's number 3, that's for 3 mark. So 27, using elementary transformation, find the inverse 3, minus 1, minus 4, 2. Okay, so you know what to do. Okay, so start with A is equal to I into A. So just simplify and get the matrix. That's for 3 mark. Then for 5 mark. Okay, for 5 mark, let me tell you what are the problems given. A simple problem, 1, minus 4, 3. And matrix B is minus 1, 2, 1. Then show that AB the whole transpose equal to B transpose multiplied by A transpose. Even though the problem looks so simple, most of the students will fail to answer. And the reason is quite simple. Students will get confused once they see one row and one column. They'll forget the matrix multiplication itself. Okay. So this is an intentional one actually. Okay. A paper setter knows actually if I give this column, definitely most of the students will fail to answer. They will go wrong. With such kind of intention, some problems will be given every time. Okay. So just take care of this. And now the last 2 years I should discuss because I don't have the hard copy with me. So let me start with the soft copy. Just a second, I should search it. So I am left with only 2 years, 2019 and 2020. So even I finish, I will explain what are the problems given, even though I may not work. So I just wanted to give you a hint actually, what are the problems. Okay students, in 2019, so problem number 3, define a scalar matrix. By this, I think by this time, even if you have noticed how many times this definition has been repeatedly asked, so just give it a try for this. So after that, problem number 27, find inverse by using elementary transformation 1, 2, 2, minus 1. Clear? And no, I'm not going to work out. So I have done enough number of problems already. So I think it's better if I just tell you what are the problems given there. Okay. And in problem number 40, A is equal to 1, 2, 3, 3, minus 2, 1, 4, 2, 1. Then prove that A cube minus 23A minus 40I is equal to 0. I have done this already, so you can manage with this. So this is 2019, and if you are asking me for 2020, that means the exam which is just concluded now, so 2020. So 2020, problem number 3, if a matrix has 5 elements, what is the order? Okay, so if a matrix has 5 elements, what are the possible orders can be? 1 by 5 or 5 by 1, correct, right? Okay, so let's go to 27. So in 27, okay, a bit different one, never asked such kind of problem, but a different one. If f of x equal to, I have explained you this already, cos x minus sin x 0, and the next row is going to be sin x cos x 0 0 0 1, then prove that f of x multiplied by f of y is equal to f of x plus y. You know what to do, I have already done this problem. Okay, so multiply f of x, f of y, the product should be equal to f of x plus y. You can do this, if not just go through. Okay, so problem number 40, a matrix A, B, C will be given, all the 3 will be 3 cross 3 matrix. So after that you have to verify a condition, A plus B minus C equal to A plus B minus. Simple one, you can manage, not an issue at all. Okay, so with this, what I wanted to tell you exactly, what is the information I wanted to give you exactly is, even though we study so many things in a chapter, what are the one which are most important actually, or the one which are repeatedly given in the examination? So in 1 mark, problem number 3 is the place fixed for 1 mark. So usually it's going to be a scalar matrix or diagonal matrix. Apart from this, if a matrix has 5 elements, if a matrix has 13 elements, what will be the possible orders? Otherwise, construct a 2 cross 2 matrix where AIJ will be given. That's 1 mark. For 3 mark, what are the things we can expect? One thing is, 90% is fixed for finding the inverse by elementary transformation. Otherwise, some standard properties, some standard problems which I've already explained. Okay, right. And for 5 mark, you know what are the, there are hardly 4 to 5 problems which will be asked for 5 mark. You just need to sit and practice those two. But to come to such an extent that, okay, let me eliminate this thing, let me eliminate this concept, let me eliminate this problem and study, still I will be able to score. So first thing is you study the full chapter. Make sure you are thorough with the chapter. At the end of that, okay, once it comes to the final examination preparation, at that time you will start eliminating few of the things. Okay, so while studying, we will study everything from the NCERT book. But when preparing for the board examination, we are not going to take up everything. So some things will be eliminated. Leaving that also, we are able to score. That is the concept. Clear, students? So just sit back, okay, study and do the test properly and score well. Okay, it's a self-evaluation till the lockdown is over. So please sit back, study and write the test with same seriousness, just like you write the test in the college. Okay? So write the test, clear it, and just check out what are the possible questions you can expect. So I've discussed everything, whatever what you can expect from this chapter. Fine. At the same time, just take care of your home exercise. Okay. And once you're ready with the home exercise, if you're perfect with the home exercise, then it's fine. That means you already learned everything. Okay. Fine, students. Thank you.